Phil, 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 qu'est-ce que tu nous fais là? C'est exceptionnel. Quel champion on a! Philippe Gilbert est champion du monde 2012 à Valkenburg. Le Coburg et le Philberg. Nous sommes en Belgique. Bravo Philippe! Gonna break through that glass ceiling. But everyone tries to leave you on the pavement. Beat back down and left there for replacing. No more second chances for mistaking. And when your last breath comes, you better take it. Don't be afraid of yourself.
to weigh you down, but not this time. Way up in the air, you're finally free, and you can stay up there, right next to me. All this gravity will try to pull you down, but not this time. When the sun goes down and the lights burn out, then it's time for you to shine brighter than a shooting star. So shine no matter where you are. Fill the darkest night with a brilliant light, 'cause it's time for you to shine.
It's crunch time, it's the deciding time. Down to the bottom of the hill, it's hard and right as Paulini leads them through with Nibali in second place. It's now or never for anybody who wants to win this World Championships. Vincenzo Nibali sitting in second spot at the moment. Jürgen Rohlings looks over his shoulder to see Tom Bonin. Hasan Bazayev is still in this group. This must be the chance of a lifetime for Bazayev. Number 13 there in the colours of Spain, still to just wick up the gas is Joaquim Rodriguez. Oh, the Belgians are all over this at the moment as Nibali goes forward. It's Nibali followed by Lurkemans. Rodriguez looks over his shoulder. Oh, they're doing distance. Here comes Gilbert.
The gold medal and the rainbow! jersey as the champion of the world, Philippe Gilbert!